The grant is intended to improve fisheries product distribution and fisheries management. It is valued at approximately $5.6 million.
The new project will allow the existing projects to continue to serve their originally intended purposes and to benefit a variety of stakeholders in the fisheries sector. Ladies and gentlemen, Japan and St. Lucia have enjoyed traditionally close cooperation in many fields. As you know, Prime Minister Shinzo Abe of Japan visited the Caribbean and held a bilateral meeting with the Honorable Dr. Kenny Anthony, Prime Minister of St. Lucia, on July 28th. And they discussed cooperation in the field of fisheries and disaster risk reduction. As reflected in the outcomes of the bilateral meeting and the recently held CARICOM Japan Summit, at which the Honorable Dr. Kenny Anthony also attended, the government of Japan looks forward to advancing relations as global partners and further strengthening cooperation in various fields to the benefit of both Japan and St. Lucia.
According to the Minister for Agriculture, Moses Jean-Baptiste, Japan has made this grant possible even when times have been very difficult for their people and government, considering the recent tsunami and recovery efforts.
But at the same time, the people of Japan are able to make a sacrifice to the tune of close to 14 million ISI dollars to assist our fisheries subsector. It is very important to us, and we appreciate the generosity and the efforts of the government of Japan, because this grant will allow us to modernize the facilities that we have on island and facilities that were provided to us by your generosity many years ago.
The minister says the grant will also allow St. Lucia to modernize operations in relation to the long-held dream of creating more value-added products in the fisheries subsector. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Buske.